democracy and freedom is no good for the British, no good for Afghanistan, and in fact, we need an alternative.
He said it was obligatory to execute him because he was an apostate. But an apostate must be executed.
The trouble with us in the West is that